tonight. The most beautiful girl I've seen in all my life. Every second spent with you is like a day that starts brand new. Girl, I'm so amazed at all the things you do. Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you very much. Well, without way after now, we still have a performance in the building. Now we want to call on the chairman for the opening remark. He's right here, a father.
Lord, you are working the second. And your dear parent, Barrister Jude Ezelebia Usagi, who happened to be a friend and a brother, a renowned business guru, an employer of labor, dedicated, honest, and above all, a man who fears and loves God sincerely. It is a blessing to have a parent with all their qualities. This already is a good foundation laid for the children to build on. Barrister Usagi is a non-philanthropist, very generous to the society, especially the less privileged and the Christendom. Our newly wedded is that they should not forget all that they have seen and learned from their parents, both in the service of God and business cycle. The beginning of wisdom. And for any marriage union to succeed, we must have the fear of God and also be hard working. Do not forget the word of God in Ephesians chapter 5, verse 22 to 23, which says, wives, submit yourselves unto your own husband, head of the church, and that he is the savior of the body. Therefore, as the church is subject unto Christ, so let the wives be to their own husband in everything. Husbands, love your wives, even as Christ also loved the church and gave himself for it, that he might satisfy and cleanse it with the washing of water by the word. He might present it to himself as a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but that it should be holy and without blemish. So ought men to love their wives as their own bodies. He that loveth his wife loveth himself. For no man ever yet hated his own flesh, but nourished and cherished it, even as the Lord, the church. For we are members of his body, of his flesh, and of his bones. Leave his father and mother, and shall be joined unto his wife, as they two shall be one flesh. It is a great mystery, but I speak concerning Christ and the church. Nevertheless, let every one of you in particular so love his wife even as himself, and the wife see that she reverence her husband. Divorce. So be of one mind with the fear of God. Take note of that. Note that God hates divorce. So be of one mind with the fear of God. Knowing God's word and studying it will help you to live by His word with the Spirit of God dwelling in you. This is what has helped my wife and I for the past 60 years that we got married. I want to say this. By the grace of God, my wife and I, we married 13th of January, 1960. I did not sleep with any woman. And I go to our house and I ask her, she will tell you. Praise the Lord. We have lived together peacefully in unity and in the love of God without letting the matters of children or other divide us. Know that money is not everything. You must make time for yourself, listen to yourself, pray without ceasing. Be of one mind. I pray God, our Father, to grant you sufficient grace as He did for us in this marital journey till the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. May God bless all of you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
God bless you all. Amen. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
So we put our hands together for the chairman of this group. Do I have a weakness here to come? Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, please, a round of applause. One more time. I want to celebrate your victory. A round of applause. All right. Mr. Chairman, Professor, please, one more time. A round of applause for that. A round of applause for you for that aspect. You don't say this life. Meeting for the first time, I mean, the only commander where they told the truth, they need. Children of God, K-Raw. As they select the suit, the transfer don't do another for happy. It's a part to receive. I said they will receive tomorrow. I'll be a man I go wrong. Please, mind the judging of Palace. From at 4 a.m. When the teacher, the teacher, say, the king say, Mr. Ibu, he said that we have passed for him. Come, don't put your mouth on that. So they go, they take the government. I go, son, come. Children of God, K-Raw. Yes, I want
to
ask
you.
In case mom is looking for me. As a chef, yes. Say, which can ask you? Say, Bobo, I come from company. You know, they grab the talk, so you say, how you can do it.
After the man said no,
The one when I did.
And after that, we'll continue breaking up the corner notes. Not to
say now, we'll go dance later. I want you to see what you they give out. Can I hear that E? Can I hear another X? Hey, can I hear another U? I say you. Look into our eyes. Say you. Can I get an X? Jesus. Say whoa. What that music? Come, DJ Wizzy, give me background now. Responsibility as a wife and not just a wife, a beautiful one. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God,
oh
no, 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 no. Handsome man. Wizzy, they give me background music, background. Can you see? Hey, when I see what I see, yeah? Wow, wow, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, oh my God, oh no, 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 something is going on here. Something is going on here. Something is going on here. If you are seeing what I am seeing, that was a wonderful one. It's about to do justice to his wife. What to do? Have you think your wife? Wonderful, wonderful. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh. 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 The parents of the bride, please. Where is the mother of the queen and the mother of the bride? We are them. Mr. and Mrs. Kosaki. Do we have them here? Please, attention is needed. We'll be right back.
To this floor. While we see our real finances that okay, thank you.
You know what we do? Jeez! You know what we do? Let's take it to another level. Come on!
They just want to do their first dance. Those of us who are standing, I just named the bride and the groom on the
I'm
over us. We want to break it according to our custom, Benin custom. And everybody keep silent. This ceremony, we pray, oh God, that you bless this very marriage. And we pray, Heavenly Father, that whatever will be their need in life, supply all to them in the name of Jesus Christ. To the body and souls, in Jesus' holy name we pray.
Amen. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I believe by now you all know that Kuanon does not understand the English. Having said that, Kuanon is for peace to move forward in life. Osanera sano mo, sano ye no mo e. Iwe ya si koko, kaje kate, omo na no dori okuna, okuna no do omo dona. Bebe, eju, osagi, baba, no ma soge asin abo.
Ise,
omo, ukwebe, iho, uya wuna baba.
Ise.
Eri ya no do wa me ya na ya go go wa mo upo po re ye na ya u pe le e gi ya
se
e gi ya o na re ayu se o ma ya no be re na e che ma agbo ya fe no re na na baba we pe ne ti aya ro we aya ne aya re e ya re ya so wa o
se
o we ri ma o fu a o
se
ma we na ya fe ne o ba o ti ka e ba wa re ku giva o to ta agbo ya.
Mr. Chairman, hey, I need somebody to join me so that I'll be shaken. Can I have a lady here? Let's play with saliva. Come on, come on, come on, come on, look at it. Just go, yes, go first. The most beautiful lady in the building, she's here, the chief vice president. As they are doing their own, something is about to happen. Come on, let me show you. I never ever feel a
I'm gonna go to the hospital. that make you respect your husband. So that this go the rain every time. So after that, I go, you come meet me, I go give her advice. You with the yoga. So that because maybe they were married. As you see, so that's why one day quarrel will come. So they go understand themselves.
So what is your prayer for them?
I wish them good life and good health. So may God they guide them. So bad people no go take and see them. In Jesus' name we pray.
I wish the couple a blessed, a happy marriage life. Their children will surround their table. This marriage shall be fruitful. It shall be green always. It will not wither. No third party should come into their marriage. They should be able to enjoy their marriage and not enjoy it. Marriage is honorable by God. God said, he who findeth a wife findeth good thing and obtaineth favor in the hand of God. So as they have joined hands together in marriage today, favor will be their portion.
My prayer to the couple is for God Almighty to provide them with that good love, to love one another, to love themselves. And my little advice is, whatever happens, marriage is an institution. They should know that now. And it's, the way is so long. The earlier they know how to resolve every little misunderstanding without having a third party, the better. Because the moment you have a third party, they will say something different, this one will say something different, and the marriage will be going apart. So my advice is for them to stick together as one, love each other, whatever misunderstanding, because there must be a misunderstanding in any marriage. But the ability to resolve it without any interference, that will make them go a long way in the marriage. And I pray that God Almighty will guide them through.
I'm very happy that my sister is getting married today. I wish them well. I wish them good health, long life and prosperity, that the good Lord will continue to see them through. That is my wish for them.
The advice I get for my daughter today, she'll love her husband with the whole of her heart. And loving sister, that is his sister-in-laws, the brother-in-laws, at least peace to reign for the family. Because in everything, the only something when I know, where to, as two of them, get one might love each other, no enemy will come into them. So I wish them happy marriage life.
My advice will be based on my own experience as a married man for almost 33 years. Marriage is a compromise. The man and the woman must agree to stay together. They should also accept each other, because as human beings, we have our weaknesses, our positive outside and our negative side. So the man should be able to accommodate the woman, just as the woman will also accommodate the man. I wish them well. They are from a very humble family, the Jude from a very humble family, and based on the father-mother relationship, I'm sure he too will be able to raise a very good home.
It's exciting. The young man is very lucky, and he has started what me and his mother started very many years ago. And I wish him all the best. And I'm sure they are going to do very well.
So what's your wishes to them, and what's your advice to them?
They should trust one another and work together as a team.
Excited, because amidst everything, all the postponement of the whole event, eventually it's happening today. And I'm so happy that it's coming to reality. And I'm getting married to my best friend, so I'm very excited.
Tell us, how did the journey start? When did you people meet? We
met at my workplace in the airport. And from there, it's kicked off from there. And we are here today as husband and wife.
So do you remember the year?
2 years ago.
We met 2 years ago.
Yes.
Not many people can come this far. There's a lot of trials and tribulations when one wants to go down this path, and which me and my wife have gone through, and we successfully passed it, and that's why we're here today to celebrate.
So what attracted you to her?
Her person, her person, her personality. She has a strong will. That's why. Since the first day I met her, I've always called her my wife. I've never called her my girlfriend. Since day one, I knew that I would marry her.
So tell us how the love story started.
It started in the airport. I went there to go and pick somebody else, and I saw her. I just had to go for it.